They need our help, guys.
Woo, put it all over here.
A lot of
Austin and Barnes have blood on their hands. Please look it up. bit.ly/CarsonandBarnes. You'll see the footage.
This is what's wrong with you.
We're here for a reason. We're here for the animals. We fight for animal rights every single day. More and more circuses are coming. Who have human acts only. Animals do need to be our play so they can do some tricks for you guys. And it's not your fault. I understand. I was conditioned to like it as well. But they are not here for us. Animals are here with us, not for us.
Animals are here with us, not for us. Animals are here with us, not for us.
You are compassionate. Look at their eyes.
We are better than this. Us humans, we are smart enough to not to make this decision.
You are supporting cruelty when you buy a ticket. Be aware of that. Think about that. Let it sink in. You are smart enough. You are compassionate. You are strong enough to make a decision to not choose cruelty over pleasure. Pleasure comes in many different ways without using cruelty. Be compassionate. That's why I'm here. I show compassion towards the animals. I want to bring awareness for the animals. They're here with us, not for us. They're here with us, not for us. They're here with us,
not for us.
They're here with us,
not for us.
They're here with us,
not for us.
They're here with us,
not for us.
They're here with us,
not for us.
Animals have friends,
just like us.
Animals cry,
just like us.
Animals have fun,
just like us.
Animals have feelings,
just like us.
Animals get bored,
just like us.
Animals have feelings,
just like us.
Animals have families,
just like us.
Animals have feelings,
just like us.
Animals feel pain,
just like us.
Animals feel joy,
just like us.
Animals feel pain,
just like us.
Animals feel joy,
just like us.
Animals feel freedom,
just like us.
Animals feel freedom,
just like us.
Animals feel freedom,
just like us.
Animals feel pain,
just like us.
Animals feel pain,
just like us.
Animals feel joy,
just like us.
When you hear that screaming, then you know you've got their attention.